urge you, European Union activists around the world, to support our fight for democracy and put pressure on the junta to hold the elections, not delay anymore, not postpone anymore. And this time, I would like you to show your solidarity with me by stand up and show our three fingers like this. These fingers, three fingers, the junta is really afraid. Protests came and fell, but sometimes we have been arrested. Sometimes the soldiers came to their homes. But people in Thailand now, they never give up. They fell, but they feel better. And the time is going to come that what we are doing is right.